I think it was in fourth grade when we were given, upon request only, just one paper cup a day to use for drinking water. And it was not to be thrown on the ground. Some of the lucky kids had their own collapsible metal cup. I really wanted one of those, but never got one.